What is the meaning of this?
Our orders forbid us from allowing you to participate in this battle. Please try to understand.
How can I possibly understand? I want to speak to whoever is commanding this battlefield.
Such commotion.
Ronimus?
I am the commander of this battlefield. Now, how may I help you, Lady Media?
You impudent. It was you who had us removed from the battlefield.
Please be reasonable, Lady Media. You're King Julius' precious sister. If something were to happen to you on the battlefield, His Majesty would be devastated. Leave the fighting to us. There is no need for you to rely on these mundanes. This site will soon become a battlefield. Please leave. Immediately.
I don't know who that guy is, but he's pretty despicable. He's as civil as he needs to be, but it's obvious he hates the princess.
Ronimus seems to be deeply prejudiced against those who cannot use magic.
Lady Media, what should we do?
Nothing. Let us return to Palamassian Forest.
Shock!
It's those Path to Glory creeps who attacked us last time.
The Path to Glory? Why was I not informed of this?
You left after speaking to His Majesty before we could tell you.
I knew they did not like us, but to confront us with such force.
Protect Lady Media! Cover her!
Stop that right now! You are not being protected by the serum!
We're sitting ducks if we just stand here.
Captain, let's get out of here as quick as we can.
Yeah.
Everyone, stop protecting me! This is an order!
Damn it. But thanks to their bravery, we narrowed down the enemy's location.
Captain, let's fire back!
Not bad. Not bad.
Our boss, those despicable Path to Glory bastards! We won't let those sneaks do as they please! We're gonna strike back twice as hard!
Imbecilic defenders of the mundane! It makes no difference! We will end you all!
Thank you.
be!
That right, boss?
I'm worried about Lady Media and the others. Let's hurry back.
Not bad.
We have finished tending to the injured. Fortunately, no one sustained any life-threatening injuries.
This makes no sense. Just because they cannot use magic, they are hated and called mundanes. Why must they endure such mistreatment? All they want to do is fight for their homeland. I am grateful to you all. Had you not been here, we would have been wiped out. You have my thanks.
Captain, it seems Magion has some deep-seated issues below the surface.
At least none of the guys who covered the princess died. Let's just be thankful for that.
All according to plan!
Oh, can I have your tongue?
I've become stronger again!
Thank you.
glad you came. I will now explain your mission. The Nephilim Troop uses a serum that induces superhuman abilities for a brief time. However, it takes quite a while for the serum to take effect. Thus, when the battle begins, we will be unable to join for a period of time. Like before, I would like you to stall the Valkyr soldiers until my troop is ready.
She seems pretty different compared to when we first met her. Is it okay for her to tell us all that?
Maybe Lady Media trusts us now.
Media.
Julius.
Do you still intend to continue this?
Please do not interfere with us anymore, Julius. Or have you come to prevent us from joining the battle again?
Again? What do you mean?
Do not feign ignorance with me. I know you despise those who cannot use magic, and call them mundanes. Julius Wiseman, the magical ruler, said to be the greatest genius in Magian's history. I am sure you cannot help despising your mundane sister, either. But they worked hard to get this far because they want to fight for Magian. I will not let anyone interfere with that, including you.
I think this is more than just your average sibling squabble.
Captain, I suspected as much, but it seems Lady Media can't use magic either.
I must prepare for battle. Excuse me.
Let's focus on defense and not walk.
compared to last time, it's a relief to know a powerful trump card is on its way.
That may be, but that's no excuse to get cocky, Flint.
I know that. Right, boss?
Lady Medium, we have confirmed the effects of the serum in all subjects.
I hope you are watching, Julius. Watch how those you have labeled mundane fight.
Now, Nephilim troop, attack!
That serum is amazing! I wouldn't mind taking a swig of that myself.
It's hard to believe that such power doesn't come with any drawbacks.
Good job. Because of your efforts, the Nephilim troop was able to make considerable gains.
They cannot possibly brush us aside now. With this, I have given hope to these despised mundanes.
Does this mean we can finally be of use to Magion?
We will not be ridiculed for being mundanes anymore!
Yeah! This is all thanks to Lady Media for helping us!
I did not help you simply for your sake. I just wanted to outsmart my brother.
Valkyr reinforcements! Damn! They've not given up yet! They are approaching again!
Boy, these guys love a good fight, don't they? Wish they let us take a breather.
Lady Media, let us fight them too!
Yes! We must secure another victory for you!
Wait! The serum's effects have surely expired by now.
Then we should simply consume the serum again.
What do you say? If you consume too much serum too quickly, you will repeat what happened last time. Have you forgotten?
We kept it a secret from you, Lady Media. But we have been training to take bigger doses. Using the serum twice in a row should not pose a problem.
I thought something secretive was going on.
All right, the enemy is coming. Come, we shall fend off the Valkyr with our own hands!
Here ourselves!
Lady Media, did you see how we fought on the battlefield?
You acted very recklessly, but you fought splendidly. No other troop has achieved greater military gains than you. Be proud of yourselves.
This is all thanks to
Lady Media!
Boss, these guys are acting weird.
Wait, is this what we saw back at the forest?
No!
of use!
Damn it! They're still getting up! Boss, we can't hold them off any longer!
Media...
Wait, their condition...
The effects of the serum have worn off.
Why? What have I done?
Lady Media, please stay strong. We must tend to them at once.
Damn. This leaves a rotten taste in my mouth.
Captain, let's help carry them too.
They have Dengrove poisoning due to overdosing on the serum. There is little we can do now. I do not think they will ever walk again, unfortunately.
No! They just wanted to fight for their nation. This is my fault. I cannot take this back. What have I done to them?
Lady Media.
Julius, you came. I should have stopped, like you said, Julius. As a mundane, there was nothing I could do. And because of my childish stubbornness, these men...
Media, do you also despise those who cannot use magic? I was proud of the way you stood your ground and fought for your men.
Julius, you're not ashamed of me?
You always misunderstand me because I do not say enough. I am sorry, Media. If I had only told you from the beginning, this never would have happened. I have nothing but pride for you. I have never once been ashamed of you. I wanted to inform you of the dangers of your serum. The Dengrove's poison accumulates in the human body with fatal results. If it is consumed in rapid succession, it can kill the user.
And I kept interrupting you when you were trying to warn me. I'm such a fool.
Regret will not undo what has already been done. Right now, we must do what we can for them.
And you believe someone as flawed as me is capable of that?
Of course. You are my sister, and there is no one who cares for them more than you.
But how?
There is a way to neutralize the Dengrove's poison. Surely you know of the sacred beast, Gulla, that lives in the Luluth Mountains. Its feathers can reverse the effects of the poison.
If we use that, we can... Julius, you might think I'm selfish, but I want to do anything I can to save them. So, will you please help me?
Of course. You have my full cooperation no matter what.
Thank you. This means so much to me, Julius.